One park in Newcastle County went to the dogs this weekend. Sunday was the annual Walk for the Animals held at Banning Park near Newport. The event, commonly known as the Dog Walk, has been going on for 20 years. It's the biggest annual fundraiser for the Delaware Humane Association. The Woofstock theme inspired walkers to dress up in tie-dye outfits, bandanas, and costumes. In addition to the one-mile walk, the event included canine contests and games. For Delaware Online, I'm Ashley Barnas.